What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna go over the best roster investments that's gonna help you get guaranteed stubs in the next 48 to 72 hours. And also in this same video, we're gonna go over another way to secure a profit. But if you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video, hit that red subscribe button, make sure your notifications is turned on. Check your notifications. If the bell is not highlighted, make sure that you hit that bell. And shout out to the MVPs and the MVP elites, the best supporters in the community. We're gonna give a shout out to Casey Orby. We're gonna give a shout out to Big H Gamer, Nick Barello, Dexter Panita, and Raymond Edwards. If you want to be an MVP elite, hit that join button right next to the subscribe button. Let's get into today's bingo. If you're looking for great gaming services, head on over to AHMLB and make sure you use code FET for 5% off your order. So looking on the marketplace, using the gold exchange that I'm gonna explain to you in the next 3 minutes, you have about 15 to 17 cards that you can hit big on. What I mean by hitting big is only putting 800 into the exchange and you got a chance to pull out 3,800 or more. That is 3,000 plus profit every single time. You automatically gonna get 1,000 at the minimum. So it's no risk by doing this. You always gotta be prepared and buy all the cards early. If you are MVP elite, I already alerted y'all in the past 48 hours. So y'all should have went out and scooped probably 70 to 80 different cards already and got your gold packs waiting for the next 48 hours so you can rip them open and you can take advantage of the market. So the best cards to invest in this upcoming roster update is Trevor Story, Harrison Bader, Brandon Crawford, Kyle Tucker, Joey Votto, and Brian Reynolds. Those cards have about a 70 to 80% chance at getting the upgrade. Now, about 3 to 4 videos ago, I told you all these same cards to invest in as far as when they were low on the market at 18 to 1900 stubs. So if you didn't cash out any of them cards, you are guaranteed to have a big, big payday. All you need is 2 or 3 out of the 6 or 7 cards to get upgraded. And if you have about 30 to 40 of each of them cards, you have a chance to get upgraded. Now it's a lot of silvers that does have a chance to go gold, but I'm really not paying attention to that. Trevor Story has been on fire the past 7 to 10 games. Galago's dropped off the radar. He's been playing ridiculously bad the past 4 to 5 games. So he was a card that was higher tier. Javier Baez dropped off because he got injured. So if you can get Trevor Story, you can get Bader, you can get Kyle Tucker, if you can get Joey Votto, cards like that are working their way back up. Even Devin Williams, he was a diamond at one time. He's working his way back up into the diamond talk. And then Brian Reynolds is another one. And he's still pretty low. If you go in and buy 70 or 80 of these, you are making a lot of stubs if he gets the upgrade. He might only get a +1, but if he gets the upgrade, he's been playing fantastic for over a month. He deserves to be upgraded. And then the sneaky investment that I told y'all was this Iglesias, who's sitting up to 4,000. He was about 14 to 1,500. You could have bought him. So if you was to even cash out right now, you would make a very, very big profit. Now we're gonna go over these 76s. So you need 7 76s and 175 to make an exchange. That's gonna be between 804 to 807 stubs that you are putting in and making a gold pack. So all these that say 100 on them, you can go in and put a buy order for 101 and you are guaranteed to make almost 200 stubs back. Now, being how the market is, I showed you it's about 17 to 18 cards that's gonna make you a 3,000 or more profit. So if you can get yourself 30 to 45 gold packs, you have a chance to make a quick 40 to 80 or 40 to 100,000 stubs, depending on how many gold packs you use, or you can just clean your binder out and just go fully crazy with the gold packs and make 100 to 200,000 stubs. Now, also, Madden 22 is on the way. I'm thinking about doing giveaways and a pack opening. So if you're interested in that, drop a like on the video. Let me know in the comment section. Also, MVP elites, you got your own personal giveaway. Get ready to come up. We on road to 10K. I thank all y'all for the love and support. Go put your buy orders in, get your investments in, either cash out or hold on to them. It don't really matter. You can see we are over 2 million stubs 56,000. I'm trying to get up to 3 million stubs. They just dropped a new program. It's going to be free packs up in there, another conquest map, another way for you to make an easy 200 to 300,000 stubs. Go ahead, grind out the game, take advantage of all these methods, and I'll see y'all in the next video. God bless. If y'all rocking with me, I got y'all. If you're trying to be fresh and fly with great quality products, go in the link in the description. My merchandise is live right now, and you can also get a discount using MVP10 at checkout. We got t-shirts, v-necks, hoodies, we got coffee mugs, everything that you need for your phone, iPhone, Samsung, Android. For the ladies, leggings, we got it. Don't be a hater your whole life, and lessons to blessings. God bless everybody that gets it. If you rocking with me, you know I got y'all.